You work offshore and you just got injured. Now it's you against the company. What did you do wrong? Why is it your fault? Big companies can't afford to make mistakes, and when they do, they work hard to keep it quiet. It's just business. But being injured is about as personal as it gets. You need a lawyer who knows how to handle big oil companies. You need the experience of L. Clayton Burgess. If you can't go back to work, who's in there working for you?